No, not yet.
Oh, okay.
You know, one of the things about getting, how old did you say you were? 70? Notice what he's wearing, okay? Now, there's a reason behind that. When you're 70, it's tough. Give him a break. Hal Holliday. The birthday boy.
You know, you all probably thought that the next holiday coming up was Halloween. But it's not Halloween, it's just Hal.
Hey, I'm trying to remember my name, so I had it wrote on a shirt.
Okay. He's going to have to bend over backwards to see what on the back.
Right. See, I didn't make a mistake. You know, tonight's a great night for me because it's my birthday. Just think, 70 years ago, there was twins born. September 30th, 3 minutes before midnight, my brother Jack was born. And I was born October 1st, 4 minutes after midnight. We were scheduled to go on the I've Got a Secret with Gary Moore, but I was stationed at Hill Air Force Base and they wouldn't let me get out of here. So we had to cancel that. But it's not only my special birthday, but we have other people here that's celebrating a birthday other than Chris. And we have, first of all, my grandson, who was born on my birthday, Jetson. He's somewhere around here. Is he over there? He was born on my birthday. Nick Velas was born on my birthday. He used to work at the Volume 1 where me and Jack did a lot of our entertaining. So Nick Velas is October 1st also. And then we have Farrah, who's sitting right up there. It's her birthday. So one more time, I'd like to sing happy birthday to Farrah, Jetson, and Nick. Okay? Do that again, that happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Numbers with these guys. Thank you. And you know, I see a lot of faces. I saw a lot of faces before. I can't see because the lights are blinding me. But they got the best dancers in Utah down at the Eagles, the Ogden Eagles. And I know a lot of you are out there. And if you feel like dancing, it's a nice warm night. You're under the stars.
Yeah.
Under the lights.
Under the lights. Just don't be afraid to come out here and just live it up. I only have one 70th birthday. Here's a little thing called Make the World Go Away. Make the world go away.
Scream.